Now, your Super Doppler 10 forecast from meteorologist Jeremy Wheeler.
Forecast today is going to be chilly and a bit breezy. We got some clouds this morning, but they'll break up. We'll have more sunshine this afternoon. Winds out of the north about 8 to 12 miles an hour. Now tomorrow, highs in the 50s again. We'll have some scattered showers moving in, and then dry and chilly on Friday. Over the weekend, highs in the 50s and 60s.